They might be too bootylicious for some, but these Hollywood stars love their curves. Hey everyone, it's Skylar with today's Celebrity Bites. Well, if she used to be known as the skinny white girl, she isn't anymore, and Christina Aguilera couldn't be happier about it. In an interview with Billboard magazine, the singer admitted to telling her label that they're working with a fat girl now, and they better know it and get over it. She's been rocking a much more voluptuous body as of late, just like American Idol winner Kelly Clarkson, who once went on record saying she could die tomorrow, but she's not gonna do it on an empty stomach, more like with some steak and taters in it. Mad Men star Christina Hendricks is another one that's full figured and proud. America Ferrera's no ugly Betty, but she's no skinny mini either, and she's totally okay with it. Funny girl Monique prides herself on being a healthy big girl. Queen Latifah said she grew to love her body, and when Tyra Banks put on some weight, the only thing she had to say to critics was, "Kiss my fat, you know what." We can't help it. Just like Jessica Simpson, we celebrate women of all sizes.